Oh. You're not gonna mention the zucchini?
No, I'm not.
Chop chop, get me some zucchini.
Fine.
I can just tell her and she'll be like, oh, fine. I don't feel like bunny slippers are his type. Or, well, not his type, his thing. Looks like lava.
Now there's like barely any.
Give up the zucchini.
I don't want to eat it, so.
I'm just setting it on your table.
Cucumber, habanero.
Cucumber, habanero, and steroids.
Exactly.
Now, this is aimed for a party, so. I don't feel like that's a party. I don't have a party feel. Okay, that's good. I want him to be like really buff because dragons. Dragons will be like big, scary buddies. Yeah, okay. Good enough for me. Randomize this name.
Benty?
Sure. No. Mm-mm. What did that say?
Nasir?
Nasir? Oh, dude, like that sounds so cool.
Yeah, like, that's what I saw. I feel like... I don't know what that says, but I like it.
Let's see. What would he be?
No,
Fortune.
Fortune.
Now, would he be? Oh, he'd want to be really rich because dragons.
Yes.
Oh yeah, because dragons are supposed to be like really big creatures that like gems and stuff. I think that works for him. Mm-hmm. Dragons are also said to be very jealous of things.
Yeah, they like really
strong.
Materialistic.
Oh gosh.
Green.
As he sheds money. His skills are money.
Maybe selfish shirt because like some dragons they're like, oh I have all the gold and so.
Yeah. Very self-assured. Hold on. Mr. Benton. Let's move in with Miss Glenn and the Mythics.
Alright, I ran outside, that's why I'm panting.
To get the mail.
Yeah, I ran. So.
Okay. Let's get him to talk. Because that's a siren and that's a dragon, and I feel like it. Let's jump right into it. And first, let's just burp. We have a couple of minutes left in this video, so. Oh, he's feeling pretty. We're getting good. Oh, gosh. Oh.
He accepted it.
Oh gosh.
Oh my god.
Shall he flirt back?
Okay, wait, you have to click on him.
This girl?
No. No, you didn't you say?
Okay, romance. For just a single.
We're single.
Oh, it was because he was watching romance.
Yeah.
Thank you,
TV.
Thank you, Cheryl. Cheryl.
Yeah,
thanks.
Yeah.
Can
tell you only
$8. Thank you, Cheryl. Have a new squishy. That's what I heard. Romance, ask if single. Wait, what was that? Well, whatever. I'm supposed to be romantic and he's feeling flirty, so we'll just do what we can now. Ooh. Good. Growing. Offer a rose.
Even though she's coming out of the water, she'd offer her a seashell, but for a second I thought she shook her head and I was like,
man. Embrace.
Going in for the hug.
It's a hug. Oh my god.
Why? That was a wish. What a nice thing.
Alba, let's do it! Yeah. I don't even care.
I've never seen somebody be denied by the first kiss.
I'm working with him mainly because she's romantic, so it won't really be.
Yeah, because she'll accept it.
Because she'll probably accept it, and she, it's better to work with the one that's less romantic. Mm-hmm. Ask on date. Should there be a boy for every girl?
Yeah, probably. And we can make two others.
And then we can make a girl and a boy. You guys can go to Blue Velvet like usual.
Yeah, I always go there. Sometimes I go to Rattlesnake Juice.
Yeah. I don't know where Rattlesnake Juice is.
It's in Oasis Springs.
Oh, that winds up.
You stay in Willow Creek.
Yeah, I like Willow Creek more. Okay, start with flirting with your date. Romance. Flirt. And flirt.
That worked. Why is she talking about grilled cheese?
Love. They love grilled cheese. And butterflies and roses. He's on point.
She's a little.
She needs to up her game. Okay, now you need to go sit and chat.
Wait,
kiss. Romance. More choices.
Kiss.
I wonder how it's gonna work if you're romantic, but.
Kiss your date passionately. Where is it?
Oh,
further. It's further up. Where is it?
It's probably not ready yet.
Oh, yeah.
Oh man. Okay. Sit and talk is the next one. You can chat here. Who shall we get a guy next? Can get a fairy, we could get a fairy and elf.
Yeah.
And then we'll figure out something for a unicorn. Oh, it's a unicorn and a centaur! Boom, we did it. 5, 3, 2, 1. Dookie!